Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Oh, really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously, the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess, that's enough. If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm going to need to know where we're headed.
Norte.
North? To the coast. What for?
Don't worry about it.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Dad, help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you. Siéntate.
Is there anything I can do?
Stay close.
That's a weird-looking plant.
Hey, don't wander off.
Hey, Dad, are these berries edible?
Probably not. It's best to steer clear of anything we find out here.
Back off some, okay?
Dad? There are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Are these berries edible? I'm hungry.
That plant is poisonous. A handful of those berries is enough to kill a grown man.
Oh, they look delicious. Maybe just a couple wouldn't hurt me.
Jess.
Hey, Dad, there are some eggs over here. Any chance they could be dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female? Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
Don't be stupid.
Do you have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter, don't you?
Yes, of course.
You'd do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what I'm...
I said shut up!
I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers.
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier, and I really have to pee, like super bad.
Go, hurry.
She's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular jungle crap, like trees and dirt and stuff. Everything looks the same out here.
Oh, but my dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke if...
Yo! What do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Estúpido!
Please, this is my fault.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to, comprende? What I have to lose is too important. Let's go. We're getting out of here.
But my dad built a fire. We might be able to see the smoke.
Hello? What happened? Is that them? Is that the Hardings?
Yeah, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there. The girl said they were headed north. Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study
once
that said...
Decaf, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butt. This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time. No sign of them there. No sign of them, just trees. Did that girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No, but she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
That smoke.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
What was that?
Head this way!
Board the chopper? Why the hell would they do that? Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while. Oscar, decaf's out. Oscar?
Can you run this, Peter?
Landing pads are for amateurs. Okay, come on, girl. Steady. Finally. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while. Oscar, decaf's out. Oscar?
Can you land this
here? Landing pads are for amateurs. Okay, come on, girl. Whoa, steady.
I was looking for a flight.
We know you have a great many choices when flying through dinosaur-infested airspace, and we thank you for choosing Yoder Airways.
Where are we?
Out.
Oh, man. InGen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
Yeah, then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Pteranodon insurance.
Huh?
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Give me about a month.
You've got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. Hey, you remember the... Hey, hold on.
Survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. Whatever it was, it's gone now. Let's move out.
I smell smoke.
Check it out. Close. Come on.
Hold up. We may not be safe.
I know. That's what I have this for. Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail. got some blood here. This just keeps getting better. No broken leaves, stems. If they came this way, they didn't leave a trace. We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos. Oh boy. I'll bet that's not gonna go over well with Mom. Oscar, thank God. I thought I was a goner.
I told you to be careful.
What the hell is that thing, anyway?
Whatever it is, I am gonna kill it.
Whoa, whoa, calm down, big guy. It's over. Gotta go. Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now. Hey, thanks. Anyway, I looked everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
That way.